Hello everyone, I'm Phil Sanchez. Brebeuf and the Archdiocese of Indianapolis are set to split. That's according to the school. The school says the Archdiocese of Indianapolis will no longer recognize the school as a Catholic institution. The move comes after the school refused to fire a teacher in a same-sex marriage. The school says that firing that teacher would have been a violation of their conscience. In the newsroom, Phil Sanchez, Wish TV News 8.